This garment is Hermesia by a well-known wow designer, Jan Kerr. Jan has been designing for World of Wearable Art for many, many years. I think this was her last garment that she actually entered, wishing she was actually entering more. I even called her one year saying, you know something, we'd really love to see you design again because her pieces are so amazingly intricate. Jan does everything by hand. A lot of these are in the collection are laser cut or they've been done with some kind of machinery. The only machinery that Jan has used is a sewing machine. On this garment itself, the claws, the tail that you see behind you are all paper mache, so it's good, you know, paper, water, not much to paper mache, so a very, very old, I mean, this has been centuries that people have been doing paper mache. Mm-hmm. So the claws again and the tail. This is just a mesh with plaster molding on it for her collar. And on the jacket, I think this is the most extraordinary part of it. Each piece that you see in different colors here is a separate piece of fabric, and around each one is sewn all this detailing in here to make these circles. So if you come very, very close to it, you'll see all of this is stitching from a sewing machine back and forth and back and forth. It just had to take her thousands of hours to get it done. The kelp or the seaweed as well, all was stitched on here. So basically she is a lobster, well, I call it a lobster, but in New Zealand it's a crayfish. And so she is Hermesia, and she is a crayfish, definitely from New Zealand. Jan Kerr is a New Zealand Kiwi through and through.